Good evening. My topic is a human shadow or classroom model modeling project classroom opinion poll. First, we see the human shadow. In a shadow, participants make still image with their bodies to represent the scenes. A shadow can be used to quickly establish a scene that involves a large number of characters. Then we see the five rules of the human shadow. Remind perfectly in each picture. Then utilize an interesting facial expression. Then demonstrate a dynamic body position. Then show a relationship between the characters. Create a focus point in each picture. So then each picture has a variety of levels. Next, we see the human tableau or classroom modeling. Groups of students are creating a living scenes or modeling processes to show what they know. Students demonstrate their ability to apply what they know by performing it. Then we see the merits, engagement. It is an engaging and interactive way to explore concepts or events. Then visualizations. It provides a visual representation that can aid understanding and retention of information. Then collaborations. It encourages collaborations and teamwork among the participants. Then kinesthetic and learning. It appeals to kinesthetic learners who benefit from the physical movement and interaction. Next, we see the classroom modeling merits. First, clarity. Provides a clear and consensus representations of the system's structures and behavior. Then communications, facilitates communications among the stakeholders, including developers, designing and clients. Next, we see the analysis. It helps analyzing the system's requirements, identifying potential issues and refining the designs. Next, we see the methods of Tableau. First, we choose a concept, then assigns roles and poses, then rehearsals and arrange it, present and reflect. Then, methods of Tableau. Gather requirements, identify the classes, define attributes and methods, then identify relationships, create diagrams, then review and iterative, implement and test, then project. Project is a modern method in which students show his creativity in designing the content of the studies. It follows the approach of first we see the project. Project is the modern method in which students show its creativity in designing the content of the studies. It follows the approaches of learning by doing and learning by living. It reflects about the knowledge and understanding of the students to reach on all the other concepts and principles of other curricular areas. Then, project works attempt to promote problem solving, creativity and the spirit of inquiry in the content. Then uses of project. It allows the students to think beyond the limit of a classroom and develop among them various skills, behaviors, insecurities and confidences. Then it promotes the habit of critical thinking and helps the students to adopt the scientific method of working. Then the learning that occurs during the processes of project works assesses the skill of collaborations, problem solving, decision making and communications. Next, we see the role of the teachers. As a teacher, we have to assess the work quality and understanding of the students throughout the project building processes. In project based evaluations method, we as a teacher should also play the role of a guide, a mentor, so that students will not deviate from the topic. We should have encouraged the students to work cooperatively and alert them to avoid the mistakes. Then we see the merits. The students get proper freedoms to execute the project in accordance with their interests and ability. Then it helps in growing knowledge very effectively as a result of their close cooperation of on social participation in the spirit of democracy. Development is a long-term knowledge of retention. Then demerits. This method takes a lot of time to plan and execute a single project. Then it is not possible to design different topics and also not able to cover all the topics in the content. then it is not economical from the point of view of cost and time. Next, we see the classroom online poll. Instead of raising hands to poll students, a written poll assures anonymity and more accurate data. Students can be polled about material they will be encountered in the courses. This activity assists in determining an effective starting point and the appropriate level of lessons. Then we see the step-by-step procedures. Examines questions or issues about which students' opinion may affect learning. Prepare first or second issues for the classroom poll. Then decide the type of the response required. Will yes or no will be sufficient, or will scale running from strongly agree to strongly disagree be needed? Will the multiple choices be more appropriated? Next, prepare the poll to be the display ready by writing it on the board or a transparency or a digitally projected. Then share the result with the students, telling them how you will use the info to guide your lessons. Next, conclusions. It is summarizing the key. Next, conclusions. The summarizing the key aspects of your human tab or classroom modeling project, methods you used and the objectives you aimed to achieve. The summarizes the main finding from the opinion poll, highlights any trends or patterns in the responses. Thank you.